The Saxons built the church as a major minster with various chapels belonging to it. The Normans rebuilt the church as a cruciform around 1200, with the addition of the chancel in the following century and the tower in the 14th century. The nave and aisle were added 200 years later. Richard Phelps cast and hung a ring of 8 bells in 1720. The Victorian architect Benjamin Ferry restored the church, in particular the chancel, where he rebuilt the arch and east window in 1875.